This is episode number 435 of the Health and Fitness Podcast by InnerFight, brought to you by Smith Street Paleo. This is Fitness in Under 3 Minutes, and this week we're talking all about putting the finishing touches on you.
This is a big one. We have so many clients that, you know, that come in, they're super healthy, they're training hard, but they don't feel like they're achieving that, you know, greatness or that like level of success where they can really be happy.
Yeah, I think that's a massive thing as well, mate. Like you'll hear it from people. I train 6 times a week or 5 times a week. I eat super well. I've listened to you. I sleep well, but I'm not quite there. I'm not quite where I want to be. So there's a sort of process that we go through, and there's these sort of checkpoints that we want to go into to help people to almost self-diagnose, yep, like what those finishing touches are. So the first thing I always ask people is, what does your training look like? Yep. You're huge on it, mate. I've been huge on it for a long time as well. Are you overtraining? Just because you're training 9 times a week, it doesn't mean that you're going to be extra lean. You could be putting a lot more stress on your body.
Exactly.
So checkpoint number one is, normally I find it in, and these are not in any particular order, but it's definitely a big one. Are you overtraining?
Second one is, recheck your diet. You might be thinking that you're doing the right thing. And I thought I was doing the right thing for me for a very long period of time. And I thought I'd nail it down. And then all of a sudden I changed, and my performance changed massively. So sometimes you got to just take a step back, ask some different people, some specialists that you trust, and they can give you some different points of view. You might have to try something completely different.
And I think one of the biggest things here is that, although you are maybe, let's take this example, as someone who's super lean and wants to be a little bit leaner, there could just be one thing, just one thing in your diet that is just holding you back. It might be the fact that you have one piece of fruit every day, you think it's super healthy. Once we extract that, and you start then to see that actually that weight goes away. And yes, it is as much fine-tuning as that. So you might have a super good diet, but there might just be one thing in it.
Troubleshooting, trial and error.
Trial and error. One other thing, mate, is it takes time, it takes patience. So just because you made that change last week, don't expect to see a change this week.
Yeah.
You know, especially like, for example, if I wanted to make you leaner, I would look at that as about a 12-week project. At least an 8-week project, like to take you from your incredibly lean body fat down. So just be patient and just know that it takes time.
Patience, that's key. Last one is, how much do you actually train your core? And this is quite a universal thing, quite a basic thing. And I think regardless of how high level or low level you are at this stage, you need to train your core more. You need to have daily things where you work in your core. And for me personally, it's made a massive difference. Yes. Implementing Stuart McGill, like big three with a side plank, with a curl up, and with bird dogs.
There we go. That is how you put on the finishing touches in fitness in under 3 minutes.